Basically saying that
4 foot swells,
yeah,
the wind's going against the tide,
which makes them clash, makes them a little bigger. It's about 30 knots once you get out near the one Fupa Trail.
Near Huron Strait. But you know, nothing worse than last week, really. That's what we do.
We just executed our first 720 exit maneuver from the dock. Light winds, seaplanes coming in. We've got winds at about 25k. We're on our way to Pender, baby! Woo!
They'll be taking the key from the door.
Alright. Just heading out into the Pacific here. Looks like we've got about 4 foot waves, white caps. Just try to make it through a lot.
Tried to get out there,
But as you can see, the waves were just too big for us. Anyway, so it looks like we're going to be taking the ferry. Don't you know what you came for? And you notice where you are. Daddy's little secret.